Hi guys, welcome to another Writing Wisdom Wednesday. I've got it right this time because I had to write it down. I keep getting those three words in the wrong order. Boring exposition. How to avoid writing boring exposition. A lot of the time you can add it into action. See people do something, someone asks, what are you doing? I'm doing this. But every room, every movie has the library scene. We have it in like the Sherlock Holmesy type stuff. Quick to the library, and then someone will come and go, what are you doing, Holmes? And he has to explain. We had it on board the flying aircraft carrier in the Marvel films. Banner and Iron Man are in the room. Everyone else comes in. They start explaining stuff. That's when Cap and Iron Man have their first chest pounding session. So you can build in things like, you can build tension and you can make the exposition an undercurrent under a major part of the story. But unfortunately, you can't avoid them. You have to have an exposition character, so you just can't have someone talk to the audience. If you have someone who's a proxy for the audience and you can make that person's interest in what's happening interesting, it will be interesting for the audience. But you need to have the audience proxy. That's the easiest way of doing it. Hope it helps. Keep writing. Bye.